most people in America who are of my age, stage, generation of life, have the idea that marriage is about two people joining their lives together to pursue something bigger than themselves. Some sort of endeavor, some sort of adventure, some sort of a happening, some sort of a circumstance. And openly, the age of the person doesn't always matter. If parts of their personalities, their communication styles, and their abilities in life are a match.